isn't you, then who is this imposter? And how did we catch them?
If it's a mystery that needs to be solved, then I know exactly who to call. My old pals, Scooby-Doo and the gang, are the best detectives on campus.
Give them a call. You're going to need all hands on deck to restore your reputation.
Scooby-Doo, where are you? Thanks, guys, for coming. I know it's very last minute, but there's an imposter running around campus, ruining my reputation, and students won't even look at me now. Do you think you can help me catch this doppelganger?
Of course, Trey. Where do you guys think we should look first?
Well, statistically speaking, monsters that don't want to be found much will have a hideout someplace that doesn't know why.
Spread out and start checking them.